Oni destroyer Moloch absorbed the gift of godlike power from Blaze and was transformed into a destroyer of worlds. In a gesture symbolic of his new power, he slammed his fist against the pyramid, completely shattering the structure. Moloch then laid waste to Edenia, transforming it into a barren wasteland not unlike the Netherrealm. Because he destroyed the Edenian portals, however, Moloch was trapped there, a victim of his own destructive rage.